What's happening, everybody? This is Ulises, real estate broker owner of Excellence Real Estate, the Vega team. I wanted to do a video about home inspections. I am not a home inspector, but I get asked, do I need a home inspection when buying a home? What does it cover? Is a home inspection the same thing as an appraisal? Can I waive the home inspection? Is it required? So I'm gonna do a quick little video and dive into what is a home inspection, what are the approximate fees, and some of the frequently asked questions. So what is a home inspection? Basically, it's like buying a used car. You wanna make sure that you know the condition of the home before you close escrow. Why is that important? Wouldn't you rather find out that there's a $12,000 roof leak or roof issue before you close escrow than after? If we can find out about any potential major repairs, we can negotiate repairs, we can negotiate a credit, we can negotiate a lower price, or if the repairs are too much to where it doesn't make financial sense to continue with the process, we have what's called a contingency period, which it could range anywhere between 17 to 21 days. In this crazy market, it could be 10 days to do your inspection period. So when an offer gets accepted, the buyer agent, hopefully it's us, we immediately schedule a home inspection on your behalf if you choose to do a home inspection. Now, can you waive a home inspection? Yes, you can. Is it required in order to close escrow? No, it is not. However, if you're planning on living in the house, I would highly recommend that you invest the $350 to $500, depending on the square footage of the home, so that we find out what is the condition of the home. What are the major components to look for in a home inspection? Well, guess what? It's the roof, it's the AC, it's the furnace, the heating system, the foundation. Is the house bolted? Is it raised? Is it moving? How is the plumbing? How is the electrical? Those are the major components in a home, and a professional inspector will go over that in detail and provide a written professional report with pictures and address some of the potential hazard concerns so that we can get them addressed with the seller, ask for repairs, negotiate a credit, maybe lower the purchase price. But a home inspection is not required in order for you to close escrow. Now, is a home inspection the same thing as an appraisal? No, an appraisal is a professional opinion of what somebody feels that house is worth on that particular day in that particular market. So an appraisal is, it has to do with value. A home inspection, it has to do with the condition of the home. Because again, unless the property is new, I would highly recommend that if you're planning on living in the house, you invest in a professional home inspection. That $300 to $500 will be worth it, and it'll be a lot wiser to spend than a $12,000 roof a month after you close escrow on your house. Because the minute that you close escrow, anything that goes wrong with the house, guess what? You've inherited that issue. You cannot go back to the seller and say, hey, you know what? I forgot to ask you for repairs. Can we kind of do a credit? You're done. So that's why it's important that you invest. And that's why I said invest, not spend. Invest the money so that if the house is not worth pursuing, we can find out that in the first 10 days versus closing escrow, and now the house is falling apart and now it's your responsibility and you may not have the money to take care of those repairs. So appraisal has to do with value. The appraisal is ordered by the lender that's doing the loan. The lender will hire a third party appraisal company. The buyer pays for the appraisal. And the appraisal has to do with the value of the home in that particular mile radius of comparable subject properties. So an appraisal is a professional opinion of what somebody feels it's worth. And it's usually somebody licensed and bonded, like an appraisal should be. And a home inspection has to do with the condition of the home, finding out if there's any major repairs, whether it's plumbing, electrical, the roof, the foundation, electrical, how's the electrical breaker, the meters, all of that. So we usually like to provide our clients with at least 2 to 3 professional companies, but ultimately it's the client that decides who they want to go with. Can they hire their cousin Louis or Manuel? Sure, absolutely. But if there's something wrong and uncle or cousin Louis misses something on the home inspection process and we close escrow and the house falls apart because now there's a $10,000 roof leak, Uncle Louis probably won't be able to provide E&O or some type of insurance to be able to take care of that client. So again, you get what you pay for. $300 to $500 is worth the investment versus finding out that there's a $5,000 AC condenser unit that we could have gotten it repaired, but cousin Louis missed it, and now we closed escrow, and now it's your headache. So please make sure that when you're buying a home, that you seriously consider a home inspection. Like I said, we will provide you with 2 to 3 professional companies, but ultimately it's your choice. One of the companies that we at the Vega team like to use, and again, you can choose your own. There's a million companies out there. This particular company, the Elite Group, handles approximately 25,000 inspections a year. They have a lot of licensed master inspectors. They take care of all of our clients for the most part, and they do a fantastic job. Now, do you have to go with the Elite Group? No, you don't. I'm just giving you guys an example of what a professional company looks like, and they go over, you know, many details that pertain to the home inspection. So again, do you have to use Elite? No, you can choose whoever you want. Just make sure that they're gonna provide a written report with pictures so that in case we have to request repairs, there's a report that we can provide to the listing agent of the repairs that we're requesting. So again, any questions that you have pertaining to real estate, please send me a DM. Keep the Vega team in mind for any real estate needs, whether it's buying, selling, investing. You want to refinance your house to lower the interest rate. You want to refinance your house to pull money out and buy some units, some investment properties. We are not lenders, but we work with some of the best lenders in the business. So tag a friend, share the post. Thank you so much for the social media support. And we are so looking forward to taking care of all of your real estate needs. Thank you once again.